version of Boo with no self-restraint and evil coursing through his veins, destroyed the Earth. Goku and the others were barely able to escape, even with the help of the Supreme Kai's teleportation. Without sparing a moment, Boo used the same teleportation to appear in the Supreme Kai's world himself.
How did that monster get here?
Of course! He saw the Supreme Kai use teleportation! It didn't take him long to copy the technique.
Well, fine. If we have to fight, we might as well be here.
Alright, let's hit him and see what happens!
Huh.
Better go all out from the start. If we get killed, the universe is doomed.
Show me now this Super Saiyan 3.
Is at stake. It has a gentle heart! You're the best there is! Forget about me! Just land the final blow and take him out!
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I can't get off of him. It would mean that I'd have to charge up my power for a full minute.
What, you'd have to fight him alone?
Oh! Who?
What?
I hate you! Don't hurt my friend, Hercule! Yeah!
Yeah!
Listen to me! Everyone, please, hurry! Don't you care about the fate of the Earth? The fate of the universe?
You idiot! Aren't you listening? We need your help! Ah, the great Hercules have asked you myself! I'll defeat Martian Boo, but I need you to give me your energy first! I mean, it's not like we have a choice. Telling them that is the only way they'll trust you. Anyway, our priority right now is to beat Boo!
It's done.
It took you long enough. You almost look happy. You really drive me nuts. And so, Majin Buu finally perished. He was destroyed completely, without a single cell remaining. Once again, the Earth, as well as the universe, were saved by Goku.
Thank you.